Yo, what's up, guys? Today we're going to play Corruption in Warner North. I overplay this race. I'm not gonna lie. I play this race just a little bit too much. Just because I like it. You know, I like it a lot, so I can't help myself but to keep on playing. Okay, today we are going to try something new. Today we are going to try something new about the strategy. So I wanna save the dragon dude. I'm sick and tired of losing the dragon dude. I'm not allowing it today. Where are you? Consume trees. There's a lever. Okay, yeah, what I'm going to do is... I also, by the way, what I wanna pick is Probably Disease of Corruption. It was my first gameplay when I played it like that. You know, I feel like it's pretty good. Our warriors have engaged. Why did it... Well... Okay. Alright. Marcy that are going to cannot cast spells and will take damage until it dies. When the perish will spawn a corpse. Black area cannot be dispelled or cancelled. Alright. Cool shit.
Our warriors have engaged.
Cool shit. Let's build it here. Stop dying, stop dying, stop dying. Alright, let's train a hive carrier. Let's make more wisps. More wisps, more wisps. Build this thing here. Come on, wisps. Let's go here. Yeah, I'm a little bit slow, but overall everything is fine. Overall everything is fine. So continue wisps, wisps. I lost all the units from here, by the way, to neutrals. Not very big fan of that. Okay. And now I am going to. Okay, so medium. And also, also.
Our warriors have engaged the enemy.
Like you guys put on the trees. Let's go here. There are, yeah, a lot of neutrals, eh? Alright. And we finally start doing upgrades. Finally start doing upgrades. Okay, let's go a little bit more wisps. Just slightly more. Slightly more. Let's put another core. So yeah, basically I'm putting cores now at this place. As you might see, as opposing to the course at my main base, just to defend the place, just to defend the place. It is very important. I need to make control groups, but yeah, I'm for now just waiting, I guess. Oh, hello, guys. I get you from. Oh, Baron is my early game opponent, eh? Baron is my early game opponent, apparently. Wisps are not working again. Jesus Christ. There are not many trees, that is the problem. There are really not that many of them. Okay. Alright, and it is time. We need to make elites. These guys. And these guys. Yeah, this dragon is nuts. Alright, so control groups, eh? Control groups, eh? I could actually call it that even. Trends. Hello. Another disease of corruption.
Our sacred grove is being desecrated.
Let's go upgrades. What is getting attacked so much? I don't get it. Craft a trend. You guys. Why do I have only 5 of you?
Warriors have engaged the enemy.
Alright. Early game so far is not so bad. Early game so far is not so bad. Just a little bit rusty, but overall. Okay, I cannot have them. Yeah, I cannot have them in this control group. Because I need this guy. Alright. What I didn't farm? There is a camp right there. Let's go there. Why not? Let's go more armor. Alright. Yeah, so far, so fine. So far, so good. I need a wisp.
Our sacred grove is being desecrated.
Okay, Baron is attacking me there. I can attack him right here.
Our warriors have engaged.
Let's make towers. Shall I? Yeah, I don't like that I'm missing one tree somewhere. Must have forgotten it. One of my bases. Yeah, guys, just keep on destroying shit everywhere. Let's go that way. Oh! Hello. Hello.
Our warriors have engaged the enemy.
Okay. Okay, nice, we won the fight. We actually won the fight. Pretty nice. Bad. I hope this guy survives.
Our warriors have engaged the enemy.
I have heard the summons.
Nevis bash procs. This is fine, this is fine. As long as I'm getting experience and it is totally fine. Ah, all my items. That is not very fine, but that is not very fine, but it's whatever. Yeah, I need to heal up somewhat.
Your building is complete. Our warriors have engaged the enemy. Our sacred grove is being desecrated. Upgrade finished. Warriors have engaged the enemy. Our sacred grove is being desecrated.
I have heard the summons.
Okay.
Our sacred grove is being desecrated. Have engaged the enemy.
I know.
Sacred grove is being desecrated.
Your building.
Our warriors have engaged the enemy. Finished.
Hello there.
Upgrade finished. Our sacred grove is being desecrated.
Your might cannot be matched.
sacred grove is being desecrated.
Upgrade finished. Where is that dragon? Upgrade finished. Did I save the guy? Our warriors have engaged the enemy.
Our sacred grove is being desecrated. Your building is complete.
No, I should not. Too risky.
Our warriors have engaged the enemy. Our sacred grove is being desecrated.
Yeah, I remember like I ran away with the dragon, but I don't remember where exactly did I run.
Have engaged the enemy.
And he left the game. Okay. Cool. Ah, two types of trance again. Why does that exist? A lot of wisps died of mine. I didn't move them. Didn't remove them.
Our sacred grove is being desecrated.
I think I can afford upgrades. My Your units building. Cost a shit ton, so.
Your building is
oh, hello. Step of Souls. That is juicy. Yeah, it's a mana. Wow, that's very good. That is a very, very good. I literally have two types of trance. One is less HP than the other. Maybe not. I know why they actually then didn't uproot altogether when I told them to. Well, that's fine.
Our sacred grove is being desecrated.
The only two types when some of them are rooted or not? No. I feel like some of them will maybe went once. Or like maybe I got upgrades. I don't know.
Our sacred grove is being desecrated.
Right, anyway. Finally good map, yes, of course. I have decent levels already. Like that. the spear throwers there, eh? See? Why this guy didn't uproot, eh? Tell me. Why this guy didn't uproot? Okay, let me. Okay, I'm rooting them. Yeah, this is weird. Like, sometimes I don't wanna uproot. All together. Our sacred grove is being desecrated.
Your building is complete.
These guys are actually good. Dang. Summons Pit Slave. Kick. Fight, should I not? What was on my 4? Control group 4.
Our sacred grove is being desecrated.
I have no idea.
Our warriors have engaged the enemy.
Is he going to advance or no? The dude who is attacking my main right now. I mean, no is a no, but... He's not, okay. I don't need to TP then. Mm. Bro, they're going in, they don't give a fuck no more. What? There's a 10. Get dragon soon. I need level 15. What do you mean? Is there anything here? What is that thing?
Our warriors have engaged.
Isn't fasters are actually good. I didn't make them in the past, but yeah, infestors are actually low-key, pretty decent. I like that a lot, them a lot. Yeah, towers don't scale with the upgrades. Eh, I guess it's fine. I guess that is fine. What faction is this? Corruption. We are playing today as Corruption. Yeah, last game I produced so many of these seed cores. While... yeah, this time I just... I have only like 7, right, of them, or like 8. I should go more on that. I should go more on that. So this is gonna be one area. And then I'm gonna make like a second one too. At my main base. Ah, this guy has more agility. Easy clap, just feed him tomes apparently. Is the way. Oh, I know what I had it there. I had my hounds. One armor upgrade would be nice right now, but yeah. If I were to say. There are no trees there, come on. I can't be right. Let's go put one. Right here. What we do. Right. More armor, I guess. This guy is leveling with the sonic speed. Just 3 more levels and I have to draw the dragon guy. Nice. Oh, hello. Fighting on two fronts is kinda rough. Did he cancel my altar? No, there it is. Ooh, that's a lot of trees. Juicy.
Your building is complete. Your building is complete.
From the depths I come.
Well, his leveling now kinda stopped. Alpha trends die, just like the clutter dies that I spam. This fight is like fucking never ending shit, man. Maybe with that. Upgrade. Yeah, it's actually cheaper on mana, I guess. Alright. I'm tired of this. Our warriors have engaged the enemy. Our sacred throne is being desecrated. Да, да, блин. Стримлю. Чё хотел? А, окей. Ну, давай потом же. Спасибо. Кек. A friend of mine called. Wanted to talk, I guess. I hope nothing happened. Yeah, friend. Imagine having IRO friends from Megalo, right? Our warriors have engaged. So Richardic is grey, right? Is he? Oh, I could capture that and get a hero. Yo, 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 yeah, right. I could get a hero from here. Let's go there. Your building is complete. Race gap. You guys are stuck. Did I launch the research? As planned, we staff now at my base, shall I? Nice. There we go. I know his spell, so I'm just gonna go with something, I guess. This shit didn't give me a hero. Why? I don't understand. It didn't give me a hero. Remember last time I said, like, it didn't give me a hero? You didn't believe me. But yeah, this time you can clearly see it, like, literally didn't give me a hero. Man, this edge. I'm talking about the guy who has unholy aura from this research.
Warriors have engaged the enemy.
But yeah, at least I got a big fat ass dragon. I'm happy about that. If anything. Okay, so I have new types of units, which is amazing. Who is even a game even? There are not many players, to be honest. There is Richardic, Baron, I haven't seen Onyx and Mezzo. Let's look at to find how to reduce nearby enemy units attack damage. Okay, it's a big debuff, I guess. Big ass debuff. Alright. Now, what are you doing there? Are they alive, by the way, Teal and Mezzo? I don't know. And what else do I wanna do? I wanted to do something cool. Oh yeah. Going to do this and that. And also that. There we go.
Engage the enemy. Upgrade finished. Upgrade finished.
Okay.
Our sacred grove is being desecrated.
Alright, okay, alright. Let's put another thing right here. Okay. Alright. Okay, alright, okay, so what we're doing? I still have these dragon spawns and some dragon units. Oh, hello. Mr. Richardic. Man, like, this guy is always on the front and he is always dying. It triggers the shit out of me.
Our warriors have engaged the enemy.
Oh, hello, hello.
Upgrade.
desecrated. Our warriors have engaged the enemy.
I have heard the summons. What we do? I have heard the summons.
Our warriors have engaged. Being desecrated.
Time is fleeting.
Alright, ooh, I left all these guys. Yeah, no wonder I had such a little army. Okay. There we go. Do not think there is much point in leveling this tree, like past level 10, right? Like past level 10, it doesn't even get stats properly. Which is really sad. It is really sad. My slash monsters got killed. Alright. This guy got stuck. This guy got stuck very hard. I'm almost running out of mana. This guy is always dying. Both things make me really sad. guess the hotkeys on R, which I don't like. Those summons. No. Amazing. Press the item, the cooldown still there, fuck. Nice. Slowly but surely, we are doing it. The point is that I struggle even against no summons. Even against one guy, but I feel like he's supposed to be a light summon, no? That's the scariest part. But maybe I'm wrong. Maybe he is not supposed to be alive to anyone. Oh boy. Maybe collect the items from the dragon guy. What do you guys think about it? Pretty sure he is most likely unreliable. Wow, that's a lot of damage, eh? Alright, so wisps are on the trees again. And we need to macro. Apply.
Our sacred grove is being desecrated.
More lava is required.
Oh,
How many units does it teleport? Doesn't say. I hope it teleports everyone. Then. Yeah. It did. Light. Okay. They are not allied. Are they allied or they are not allied? I don't get it. Wait, why did it die? Wait, what the fuck? Why isn't that thing revivable? No? Our warriors have engaged the enemy. I don't understand. Our sacred grove is being desecrated. Maybe upon reaching some level or like getting the help of the dragon guy becomes unreviable? Well, I didn't know about that.
Our warriors have engaged the enemy.
Oh my god, okay, well that's bad. They are not allied! And I was fighting them as they were allied. Heck no, dude, if I knew they were not allied, I would definitely play differently. Wait, I can't make now any units. Yeah, I lost the game, I guess. Fuck me. Like I can't, all my trends are gone. I can't train my trends, dude. Ah shit! Why did he become unreviable, though? Well, that is pretty sad, I guess. Why you guys started summoning? Stop it. Walking losing condition. Very slow walking losing condition, I must say.
Our sacred grove is being desecrated. Our warriors have engaged. Our sacred grove is being desecrated.
Is there any way I can resurrect him? There must be something, right? There must be something. Sedge. Yeah, look how I can't train anything. I literally can't train anything, man. Wow, like Jesus Christ, the big guy is like very good hero itself, like why make it that I cannot train anything though? Bro, This is unfair. Oh fuck. This is bad. Like, bad, bad. I have only dragon shit now. He's also unreviable now? Are you fucking serious? Bro. Oh my god. I can't train units. Of course his shit is reviable though. Of course his shit is reviable, dude. Does that make sense? Yeah. Satch. Okay, lore masters are always... lore masters, Goliaths are linked, connected to... not the hive mind. But like, these guys are connected to the corruption of the of ancients. I don't know if I should continue to play, dude. I mean, I could, I guess, but... I have nothing to macro with, that is a problem. Like, what the fuck am I supposed to macro with, you know? If I make my army right now... Oh, these guys are still alive. Kek. This thing just gives you gold. When you say and starts gambling with random outcomes, if gamble is won, player gets. If lost, however, plays. Kek. Wait, so I won 50% chance like 4 times or some shit, right? Is that what it says? I won the gamble 4 times in a row. Kek. You know what? Yeah, let's continue playing. Fuck it. For now. I don't give a fuck. It's kind of bad. I mean, these guys, right? These guys can macro for me. So it's fine. Gemba. Gemba good. These are literally all the units I can make, right? And that. Oh my god, this is so bad. Just go next. You get Idris. Idris is that guy? He bugged, I don't know why. I made a research and I didn't get him. I don't really get how it works. I don't really get how it works. Like, one game I get him, the other game I don't. Yeah, but like, why? Yeah, I know he has like two auras. Command aura and unholy aura, I think, right? The guy is literally insane for my race, because I am slow piece of shit and I can't do anything. But... like, yeah, I mean, what the fuck can I do if I just don't get him for some reason? Ah, fuck. My sleepers can't get on my feet. Man, I was so strong when all my heroes were present, but yeah, I don't get it. Like, why my hive mind became unreviable and... like... I didn't know that these two guys are allied or not as well. I literally had zero clue about that. They both came at my play, so I assumed they both allied to me. What can I check? Can I make maybe units out of these? Probably not, right? Yeah. This is literally my all units I can train. I can't train anything else. Kek. Oh yeah, no, these guys as well, right? Okay, yeah, I have also these guys. No one took these. Well, upgrade time. I mean, I can't make army, so I'm left with upgrades. Onyx 10 CPs. That's nice. Does level 7 plus give anything then? Stats on the floor. Okay, because level 7 and up it becomes unreviable, so you don't level 6 plus. Yo, actually, yeah, that's completely right. Yeah, that's completely right. I don't feel like I need to level up past level that, right? Yeah, you're right. Well, unless
our sacred grove is being desecrated.
Unless I can really benefit from, I mean, like, if I can skip like 4 levels or 5 levels. Maybe that's the case when you can level up. Probably, I don't know. Richardic is getting CPs, but at this point, yeah, I don't give a fuck about it. Is there a dragon path I'm not aware of? Can I change myself into a big ass dragon path? No, no other path. Man, shit sucks. Since you know so much, any more heroes or units he can get. Now I can say he likes my drink, I can get up to 6 heroes. Drink of heroes and revival. Is Richardic allied to Onyx, by the way? Doesn't even know. No. Yeah, I wish I knew sooner about who is allied to who, to be honest. It would help me a lot.
Our sacred grove is being desecrated.
More lumber is required.
Your building
is to command.
Onyx has gotten control points back.
Our warriors have engaged the enemy.
Where does even Onyx leave? I don't get it.
Our sacred grove is being desecrated. Your building is complete.
Yours to command.
Our sacred grove is being desecrated. Our warriors are engaged.
I know what I can do. I can mess wisps.
We can't build complete.
And I can mess towers afterwards. Yeah. Wait, why all these bases belong to Richard? What the fuck is Onyx?
Your building is
of course.
Dude. Oh my god, my dragons don't scale with upgrades. Wait. These dragons don't scale with upgrade. Bro. Vilnius capital. Where is it? Here? Wait, there is nothing. Wait, where is Onyx? Where the fuck is Onyx? I don't know his race, I know where he lives. Yes, you see, they don't scale. They don't scale. Zero upgrades. We have zero upgrades as of right now.
Our warriors have engaged.
Where are you?
Our sacred grove is being desecrated. Our warriors have engaged. Our sacred grove is being desecrated. Our warriors have engaged the enemy.
Middle East. Middle East here.
Our sacred grove is being
I lost my goal for the first time. Dang. GG's. Yeah, I don't know, one fight and everything is kinda over. He was bad, man. He was bad. I just didn't think that they were not allied, because they literally appeared like, you know, kind of like they were allied. So I assumed, because it's two of them, they must be not that strong, so I can fight both of them at the same time. But apparently they're both like solo races with Onyx and Brown, so I fought with them. Then to my amusing amusement, Onyx aimed my hive mind and it died permanently and like everything collapsed. I didn't know he was unreviable, man. GG.